This is BBC News, the headlines this hour. Russian state media claims the defense minister Sergei Shoigu has visited troops in Ukraine, his first appearance since the brief rebellion by Wagner mercenaries over the weekend. The murder of Stephen Lawrence, a new suspect, has been identified by a BBC investigation. The annual Hajj pilgrimage is taking place in Saudi Arabia with more than 2 million worshippers expected to attend.